Hey guys, this is Mama Made. So I just wanted to share with you a few CVS deals. So these deals are valid October the 31st through November the 6th, 2021. I just didn't have a lot of really good CRTs to work with. The deals are okay, and then I just didn't get good CRTs. So CRTs definitely make or break your CVS deals. So first off, I do have here the Thanksgiving cards. At my store, they don't have any Christmas yet at 99 cents. But they do have Thanksgiving ones. I'll just show you the three that I grabbed. So it's this one and this one here and then this one here. These are the ones at 99 cents. This is the only ones my store had. So anyway, the Hallmark cards are buy three, get back $3. They're 99 cents. So it just makes those completely free. The hauls, they are two for $4.25, get back a dollar. There's $1.25 in the 1031 save insert. And then checkout 51 is giving back a dollar on each bag, so it makes those completely free. Be on the lookout for these sugar-free ones if you have someone in your life that needs to have sugar-free type items, makes those free. So anyway, the Colgate is two for $7.98. Again, we just saw this deal, I think it was last week or the week before. There's a $7.98 digital coupon, definitely clip that, and it worked just fine for me, so I made both of those for free. Okay, so the paparazzi, I have a, I guess you call it a preteen in my family. So this is gonna be a little Christmas goodie for her. They're two for five, get back five. So it just makes this completely free. Thanks to Savvy Coupon Shopper, I saw her post about that. The Revlon tool, I was kind of looking for something different. This is the only thing I could find that was under $5 that was in stock at my store. It's $3.59. I had a $5 off any Revlon beauty tool. So that did reduce down to $3.59, but it still just made it completely free. And the last deal I grabbed here was on the Revlon, mostly because I was finishing up some Ibotta bonuses I had. So the Revlon is spend 12, get back $4. I did it twice. I don't remember what the limit is, but I did get back my $8. And unfortunately, Beauty Bucks is gone, so this doesn't count towards beauty, but it would have if it had been last week. So anyway, the Kiss Balm is $5.79. Ibotta is giving back $2 on that. The mascara is $10.29. Ibotta is giving back $3 on that, and that is one of my favorite mascaras. And the Revlon, just be careful, this is a little one. They also have a bigger one. The smaller one is $10.79. Ibotta is giving back $3. Everyone should be getting that $3 off any Revlon instant coupon. I always load mine in the app digitally. It just makes it easier. Now, you can use that 5 off of 25 any Revlon if you have it. I did have it, but I also had an 8 off of 40 they gave me last week that I did load digitally. So that one worked, and then it kicked off the 5 off of 25, which is okay because it's an extra $3 savings. So it's $26.87 with the Ibotta rebates back, the Insta savings, and getting back $8. For me, it was a little 13-cent moneymaker, but you might have to pay a little out-of-pocket if all you have is the 5 off of 25. All right, guys, so that's it for CVS this week. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.